Jefferson County police say a wanted teenager considered armed and dangerous is behind bars tonight. Micaiah Davis was arrested in Hamblin County. He was wanted on several charges, including theft and evading arrest. Davis was also involved in a 2019 car crash that killed a man and his wife.